iPad, food is delivered by a bullet train. Awesome.
Calling up my digits in my Motorola and I'm speeding like I robbed someone.
Explain.
Okay, as you can see, everything's gonna be ordered by a tablet, including the drinks. In the bottom left, there's a tray that could only hold 4 plates at a time. Can you press an end of 3 plates? Okay, when you wanna send that order to the kitchen, you're gonna press order. If you don't want that dish or change your mind, just press X.
Okay.
That's all you have to do. As you can see, right there, there's a water faucet.
For tea.
Yes, for hot tea.
We can make our own tea.
Next to it, there's a ginger, there's a tea glass, there's wasabi, and there's soy sauce. Up there, there's tea cups, extra saucers, napkins, wet napkins, spoons, and extra chopsticks. Would you like for me to bring you iced water?
Please.
Yes.
So, what are you making?
Hot tea.
Okay, let's film that.
There's fried salmon, that would be good. You might like it. It has broccoli. How about this then for you? Fried chicken, potato wedges, caramel glazed chicken wings.
Those are good actually, yeah. Oh, look at that. All
right. Yay!
I hope you liked the video review. I highly recommend this place. They're open from Monday to Thursday, 11:30 a.m. to 9:30 p.m. Friday to Sunday from 11:30 to 10 p.m. You gotta check it out. If you liked the video, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Ciao.